Alright, welcome back guys. Back out here at Garrett Lake. We got some minnows today. I remembered everything except an extra battery for the camera. So, this may be a short video, but we're going to see if we can catch some bass and whatever else we can catch. So, stay tuned.
Holy crap, guys. Holy crap.
Very first cast. Look at the size of that crappie. Holy smoke. Look at this, guys. Gee whiz, they ain't no need to measure that one. This one's good. That is a trophy crappie. That's the biggest crappie I probably ever caught. Good God. That's huge. First cast. I didn't even have time to get my other poles out. So, we'll get them on the stringer. Go. Looks like it's going to be a crappy kind of night here. I'm going to have to see if I brought my tape measure. I don't know if he's big enough or not. Guys, would you look at this? Holy smokes. This is great. Must just be a huge school of these things out here. They're hitting it. I got three poles out and they're hitting every pole. Let's measure this guy. Yeah, oh, 9.5 inches. Close. So close. That hook out. I mean, they're just nailing every single pole. I don't have time to do anything. Nine and a half inches. Yep, it's 9.5. But hey, they're hitting. Holy crap, guys. Man alive. Now they got time to bait my hook. I don't know if he's big enough or not. Haven't even rebaited the other pole. Look at these things. He's probably not big enough. Most of these are 8-9 inches. Yeah, he's not gonna be big enough. Stand still for a second. 8.5. This is crazy out here. It's insanity. I've never seen fishing like this out here. Never. I don't even have time to sit down. I don't think he's going to be big enough either. About 9, 9.5. I see.
Probably not. But,
no. At 8.5. So, still catching them. Barely got time to sit down.
Come on, buddy, I'm gonna throw you back. I know you ain't 10 inches.
This is nuts. It's nuts. More fish. More crappie.
Not quite.
I got a bite over here. They just keep on coming. They just keep on and keep on. Gotta really watch my poles here.
I think this is gonna be quite what we need. Yep. It'll be about a little bit over 9.
Getting another bite. Oh man. Another crappie. The action is starting to slow down now. I'm still getting bites. I'll get the hook out of him and keep on going. Guys, we got our second keeper here. Man, it's a big one. Look at that. Woo-wee. That is a big crappie. That's a slab right there. Wow. Come on, buddy. Get a free ride in the truck now. Get him. There we go. Heck yeah. Man alive, that's big. Get a measurement on him.
Wow.
It's every bit of 12 inches. I've caught bass that ain't that big. He's definitely going on the stringer. Hey guys. That old nasty catfish here. I really kind of don't want to keep him, but he is a good size. Not better than what I have been catching. Somehow or another, he managed to break the hook, and he broke the bobber. It was a brand new bobber, too. Still floating out there. Hi, guys. These are two keepers. Man, those are some nice crappie right there. Holy smokes. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and pack it up and get on out of here so I can get these clean before they go bad. So, till next time, guys. Thumbs up.